Hi yours, welcome to the channel and who are seeing the first time my channel, please do subscribe and click on bell button for the new updates on your mail. So guys, here I'm showing you one of the blanket stitch, or you can say that buttonhole stitch. Here I'm giving you on two methods how to do this. So here you can check out this. I'm just giving you a long ring first, and after that I'm going backward side. And here one knot will be happen. At the downside, you need to bring the thread slowly towards your side so that knot will come on inside. Okay, so it's very easy. Give a long ring forward side and come backward. While you are coming backward, try to pull the thread on downside slowly so that knot will happen in inside. Okay, it's very easy. Then again give a small chain in the down and now come forward like this and again back, then make a chain lock. Okay, so it's so easy and this will be used in mostly as stems in this leaves. You can use details of petals in the flower, any kind of you can also use like simple designs like this. Okay, like chakris and all. It's so easy. Now take one ring inside again. Blanket stitch, I have already given you the straight lines. Now I'm showing you in circle way, in flower kind of way. So here you can see this. In this model, you're making a buttonhole in our inner side. Okay. Just finish that knot. It's a basic one. It's a very basic in the buttonhole stitch. This is the second type, second model, second method, we can say that. Always try to bring the thread when you're bringing the loop on your side, on backward side. In the down, you need to slowly move the thread, otherwise it will be teared. So keep remember that, don't pull it very fast and very hard. Slowly try to pull the downside of the thread so that it will be easy for you to make the knot at inside. Okay, repeat it until it completes the design. Now you can check how we can use these kind of designs. I have made one circle here. Here also I am using the blanket stitch, but in the outside, also the inside, two ways we can use it. The same process we need to make. While you are going forward, you need to give a chain, then you need to come backward to the same loop. While you are coming back, you need to pull the thread on downside. Okay, very slowly you need to pull down the thread on bottom side and repeat it until it completes the design. Before design, we have made inner side the knots. Now here in the circle, first part we will make it in the outside of that knots, outside part. On the circle side, outside circle, we will make a knots. So thread will go inside and come backward to outside. Okay, so this is one kind of another design. It's a simple, like, you know, previously as we have done there on straight lines, here the same way I'm making this on circle. Okay, in the middle part I'll make the inside blanket also. Two way blankets I'm showing in the same design, single design I'm showing it.
Thank you.
Now it's almost done. So every time while you're coming backward and pulling the thread and making knot inside, it will come in a different design, as a petal kind of design it will come. So once you're done, you can complete it with the chain, or you can embellish with this kunans or any beads. Okay, so that's it guys. It's a one second kind of stitch of blanket stitch I have made with the two ways, okay, inside and outside of this blanket stitch. Hope you people have liked it. Please give a like button and also share it in your communities for the beginners learning of RE embroidery. And request the people who are seeing the first time my channel, please do subscribe and click on bell button for new updates on your mail. Thank you so much guys.